why we have fire teams. I can feel that in my bones!